Here we are supposed to find the coefficient of x cubed in the expansion of 1 plus x plus 2x squared into, oh god, it's a mess. 2x squared minus 1 upon 3x raised to the 9th power. It's gonna take 9. Okay, so let's start with the first one, which is 1. So for 1, you will need an x cubed over there. Okay, so it's gonna be like 2. Okay, so the x squared, that's gonna be like 18. Wait a second. So it's gonna be like 18 minus 2r. And then you got minus. Well, let's see. So you got only one power, so it's gonna be minus r itself, I think. So that's supposed to be equal to, well, that's actually obviously 8 minus 3r. Here, for when you put 1 over there, you should get that this is actually x cubed itself. So it should be like 3. So that's gonna give me like 3r equals to 15. So r should be equal to 5. Okay, and then for the next one, when you put x over there, so you should get 18 minus 3x. 3r, that should be equal to 2. So that will give me like 16 equals to 3r. That doesn't make sense. I mean, like you will not get like an integer over there. So move on. And then you want 2x squared. So 18 minus 3r should be equal to 1. Not sure where this is going, you know. Okay, so I don't think so that's gonna work. So we will not get any value for that, because like 17 is obviously not a multiple of 3. So yeah, that's it. I mean, like, you only get x cubed for this 1 over there. You don't get anything for the x and 2x squared. So let's just deal with this. We want r equals to 5. Okay, so that's going to be like 2x squared, and then 9 minus 5 is 4. Minus 1 upon 3x raised to the 5th power. And you got 9 choose 5, which is the same thing as 9 choose 4. Right, which will be, okay, now starts the big calculation stuff. Okay, so we wanted x cubed. This would be 8 minus 5, which is 3. That's correct. Okay, so you're going to get like 9 into 8 into 7 into 7 into 6. Upon 4 into 3 into 2, and over here you will get like 2 power 4 upon 3 power 5, and everything is in negative. Okay, well, this is like 3 power 2, so this is gonna be 3 power 3. Okay, so that's nice, this cancels. You just get 4 over there, right? Oops, we get 2, sorry. So it's gonna be like 2 power 5 into 7 upon 3 power 3, something like that. So it's gonna be like 32 into 7 upon 27. Okay, so 14 1 carried on 21, so you get 2 to 4 upon 27. I don't think this answer is perfectly correct, but whatever, it's gonna be, it's going to follow the same procedure. So I will see the next one.